My whole life has been pointed in one direction.
I see that now. There's never been any choice for me.